this. Canada's Walk of Fame, you got the brothers and the brothers together. Do you guys know each other? I'm just curious. Do you guys know each other?
We do. Well, we've been to We Day a few times and had the opportunity to be inspired by their amazing work.
What is it like to be on We Day?
It's been amazing just seeing our role models and being on the same stage with them.
Why do you think We Day has resonated so well over these years, man? Everybody looks forward to this.
You know, I think it's because amazing young Canadians make a difference. And young people, well, for example, you got two incredible entrepreneurs here who have created an organization to connect northern and urban, to correct indigenous and non-indigenous. We need more we. No matter what it is, breaking the divide, we, connections, young Canadians want to make a positive impact in the world, and we get to celebrate that.
How did you guys come up with this?
In 2016, I had the chance to go up to the Canadian Arctic, and I was really inspired by seeing climate change firsthand and learning about these issues. And then Sukhmeet had the chance to live in the Northwest Territories for 6 months. And that's when we realized that there's such a huge disconnect between youth up in the Arctic and youth in other parts of the world. And we realized that by fostering empathy is something that's so important in our world today. By fostering empathy, we could serve to break the divide.
Okay, I gotta ask, what are these guys like when they're on stage?
Very inspirational, and having the opportunity to speak from their hearts, be able to connect with the kids in a really meaningful way.
You know what's really inspiring also is the fact that your parents, I assume, are right back over here. There they are. Hold on. There we go. Look at that. They have to be so proud of you guys.
Yeah, no, it's amazing just having them here. They flew out from Vancouver yesterday, and it's amazing having my parents here.
Fantastic. Yeah. And before we go, guys are looking forward to tonight. I mean, you guys have been here before. Got to be looking forward to what's happening here.
Absolutely. We get to celebrate amazing young people doing good in Canada. What is a more patriotically Canadian night than this?
Absolutely. This is what Canada is all about. Guys, have a good time. Hold on. Mom and Dad, where are you? There you are. Mom and Dad, have a great time tonight, too. That's what it's all about, having fun here at Canada's Walk of Fame. Guys, have fun tonight. Yeah, yeah.